Guys, so we are at our next Ganesha.
As you can see, it's so beautiful and adorable.
Guys, so we are at next Ganesha. It's Appalguda. So let's see, guys. It's so beautiful. So guys, we are at our next location, next Ganesha. So the side entrance we have this Lord Shiva idol. So let's see what's inside. So let us see how is it. So guys, you can see it's so beautiful. Here has two wives, really beautiful. And you can see it's decorated really awesome. So guys, we are at our next Ganesha. So you can see awesome decoration here. And the Ganesha is so adorable. Here is Nandi. And he is seated on Nandi. And he is so beautiful. And you can see the decorations also. Guys, we are at our next Ganesha. So you can see it's really beautiful. He's seated on a throne. And you can see here a little tortoise, a rat. And he's really beautiful. And you can also see the decoration in the background. So there's a lot of lightning in the ass. So guys, this is the next Ganesha. So you can see it's so beautiful. And here the trunk region over there, it's full of holy leaves and holy grass. So it's really awesome. So guys, it's really awesome. Last but not the least, guys, home sweet home. So our eco-friendly Ganesha. So let's see it, guys. So you can see it here. So me and my sis Rishika had painted the Ganesha. So it's really awesome. Guys, if you like this video, smash the like button, subscribe it, press the bell icon for notifications and comment down below how was it. So, I again wish you happy Ganesha Chaturthi to all the viewers and all the people. Bye guys!